Dear comrades, brothers and sisters of USB Italy, on behalf of the World Federation of Trade Unions, we are sending you our cordial congratulations and wishes for the accomplishment of the 10 years of life and action of your trade union organization. In a time that you celebrate your 10th anniversary, we are all celebrating at the same time the 75 years of the life and action of the World Federation of Trade Unions. The total course of the WFTU since its foundation until almost the decade of the 1980, the militant life of the WFTU was common and very closely linked with the militant course of the working class of Italy. The working class of your country and the leadership of those periods, which with class orientation and anti-imperialist aims, having as leader the unforgettable Giuseppe Di Vittorio, had played a leading role in the foundation, the action, and the character of the World Federation of Trade Unions. The international trade union movement owes a lot to the workers of Italy and their leaders at that time. Today, the joint fraternal and comrade course of the past continues from the WFTU and USB. Today, your trade union organization is the authentic voice of the workers in Italy, a militant internationalist, anti-capitalist and anti-imperialist voice. USB, as a member of the World Federation of Trade Unions and with comrade Pier Paolo Leonardi as elected member of the World Federation of Trade Unions Presidential Council, and with some important cadres in international sectoral trade union organizations of the WFTU and international committees, you have gained international prestige, international presence, and your important role to the international trade union arena is recognized. On behalf of the 105 million members of the World Federation of Trade Unions, we who live and work in 130 countries of the five continents, we congratulate you and we shake hands with you. It is an honor for all of us to work with you, to be able to face the anti-labor policies of the European Union, the European governments, and the attacks of the bourgeoisie, the attacks of monopolies, the transnationals, and the imperialism. We are optimists that with USB and all the militant trade unions of Europe together, we can revive the trade union movement of Europe. We can liberate it from its captivity in the hands of reformists, of bureaucrats, and sole trade union leaders. The struggles in Italy, in France, in Greece, in Spain, in Turkey, in Portugal, and elsewhere are our hope. The hope for the workers and the peoples. Dear comrades, you are the continuity of the militant history of the trade union struggles of Italy. You express today the class-oriented perspective of the trade union movement in your country. As World Federation of Trade Unions, through the historic bonds with the country of our famous president Giuseppe Di Vittorio, we call upon the workers in Italy to be engaged in your lines to abandon the reformist leaderships and the yellow trade unions, to strengthen all together our class unity, to elaborate all together our tactic and our strategy for the satisfaction of the contemporary needs of workers and for a world with social justice, without imperialist wars and without capitalist exploitation. Long live the working class of Italy, long live the internationalism, viva l'internazionalismo!